right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Very good. Thank you. Thanks for having me on the show.
Yeah, so we're talking about testing for COVID-19 that you have been actively doing at your Sun Valley clinics in Arizona. But the last time we talked, you talked about acquiring a lab in Dallas and how having that can really ramp up your testing. And that's what you're here to talk about today. So how does this all fit in together and the announcement that you made?
Yeah, so we have been working on actively doing COVID-19 testing through our clinic locations, particularly in the greater Phoenix area. And we've been primarily working on antibody testing, which is really the blood-based, and also then we're doing the rapid antibody testing, which is based on the fingertip prick and getting a quick response to see if you actually have developed antibodies. But really the gold standard in COVID-19 testing are the PCR tests, which are the, people may be familiar with, either it's a throat swab or a nasal swab, and then that sample is sent off to a lab for processing, and you're going to get a result. These provide the highest degree of accuracy, and they have the highest degree of sensitivity, and they are able to determine whether you actively have the COVID-19 virus in your system. So you could be actually asymptomatic and not show any signs, but you are actually now a carrier of the virus. And that's what, society needs for our, get back to work, get back to school initiatives that we're so, so focused on. So what happened today is we've commenced that form of testing in our clinics. And the previous announcement that we've made about the term sheet or the letter of intent to acquire the lab in Texas, mm-hmm. was really one of the steps that allowed this to take place, because it gives us the supply chain and kind of control of the turnaround time, and getting a response in 24 to 48 hours is imperative in COVID-19 testing.
So Steven, have you been able to put everything together? Like, 'cause you mentioned that this only happened a week ago. So what's the speed at which you can get up to speed, let's say?
Well, you have to look at capacity models and kind of think of supply chain. So if we were only working as a reseller of PCR test kits, there's not a lot of profit margin left over when we're looking at the business aspect of the equation. But two, and perhaps more importantly right now, is if you don't have control of the turnaround time because you don't control the lab, you may not have any level of customer service that you can talk about. So if you're promising a 2-day turnaround and all of a sudden it's 4, 5, 6 days, you're not likely to get returning, customers or sort of goodwill in the marketplace. So the advent of being able to connect to Kai Laboratories the way that we have, not only is it giving us a much better cost structure, but it's giving us much more control over that supply chain. And from a volume standpoint, Kai Medical Laboratory today has the capability to process 2,000 PCR tests in 1 8-hour shift. So it's very substantial volume capability that's now available to us.
And then obviously you mentioned back to school and back to work, because the one thing that, especially back to work, is the potential is you may have to be testing employees literally on a daily basis, and getting those tests back as quick as possible allows those employees to continue on with their jobs knowing that they're safe.
Yeah, you're completely correct. I mean, we're talking about situations that are imperative to our society, imperative to, economic well-being for workers and the businesses alike. And so we feel that these two initiatives of back to work and back to school really are going to resonate from a marketing standpoint. So today we initiated new Facebook ads to promote the programs. We've initiated outbound text message campaigns, email campaigns, and our call center staff are also very focused on actually outbound calls, particularly to businesses in the local markets of Arizona at this point in time. But we actually will be able to now support nationwide testing services because we have this laboratory hub, which is on Central Time Zone in Dallas, with a lot of capacity available.
Absolutely. Well, it's certainly, we see the need that's there for sure as far as testing is concerned, and not only for those people, you know, who may be asymptomatic as well, very important also. Steven, thank you so much. Great to see you again, and we look forward to hearing more about this as the months roll on.
That's great. Thank you, Steve.
All right, Steven McAuley, the Chair and CEO of Empower Clinics.